Hello everyone. So let's talk about some additional methods in an array. So array.from, array.of, array.concat, array.splice, slice, all these methods are important. So if you see, array.from is actually creating the array out of the collection. So if you see this method, what we are getting out of it. So this is the items and we are doing array.from and we are passing some random collection. Length is 3 and these are some indexes and these are the values. And we are writing, we are also writing a function. So array.from takes two arguments. If you see this, for first argument is the array-like collection. Second argument is a function, map function. Okay, so map function is actually dealing with, it can do some processing onto the input array. And that is what happening. We are getting ABC values here. Similarly, there are methods like array.concat. What it will do, it will concat the values coming from A and B. So A and B will look like this. So A.concat B, or so I will talk about these triple dots in the ES6. These are called as spread operator and rest parameter. And triple dot operator, triple dot represents the array. Array having a variable argument, maybe multiple arguments, right? So this is also another view of concatting the array. Let me do just console.log. So what it is doing, it is concatting A and B, and you will get the value, the concatted array. So A.concat, or you just put a triple dot A and triple dot B, it will concat the array. Similarly, there is an array copy. Whenever you wanted to do an array copy, just either do a slice or either do a dot map and return the same value. Do not manipulate it. So map is an immutability, is always going to give you the new array. Map filter always give you the new array. Similarly, splice 0 if you pass, then it will give you the same array, right? Similarly, you can also use a triple dot to get the same copy of an array. Okay, these are some of the array methods: array.from, array.of, array.slice, array.map, filter, array.concat, or you can also use a triple dot operator to concat the array or create the copy and all these things.